on the first day of art. She will get our sweaters, make a spruce wood fire, read Mango's letters. She will stand on a hill, read in cool air till she's dizzy, while standing still. On the first day of autumn, she will throw wide the door, let the red leaves in to sweeten the floors. She will brew jasmine tea, needing your words and your company. She will wander the cobblestone paths of September, through smoke-scented clouds of October, into the harvest of sweet November. On the first day of autumn, she will dust off her hat, reaching for her broom, call to her cat, then lift up her eyes, see barren branches scratching the steel gray sky. She will wander the cobblestone paths of September, through smoke-scented clouds of October, into the harvest of sweet November. And on the first day of autumn, she'll buy apples and wine, drink until she's young, slow dancing with time. And she will find herself lost, then not sings and plays in a field of frost. She will wander the cobblestone paths of September, through smoke-scented clouds of October, into the harvest of sweet November, sweet.